What's up, everyone? Today, I'm going to show you how to unlock a hidden superpower in your PC. Enabling virtualization, why? Because if you don't, you're missing out on the best gaming hacks, virtual machines, and emulators ever. And here's the twist. If you stick till the end, I have a crazy bonus tip that'll blow your mind. Let's get started before your PC starts crying. Let's start with a quick challenge. Let's check if your PC supports virtualization. This is the first step to unlocking powerful tools like virtual machines or emulators. Press Control plus Shift plus Escape to open Task Manager. Then head over to the Performance tab. If you see enabled, congrats. Your PC is all set for the next steps. You're on the fast track to success. If it says disabled, don't worry at all. We've got this covered. I'll show you exactly how to fix it step by step. No stress required. Now comes the fun part, diving into your PC's BIOS or UEFI settings. Restart your computer and start smashing that
Game
Delete
start.
Or F2 key.
High score.
Once you're in the BIOS, you may need to locate the virtualization setting. However, this can be challenging because different motherboard manufacturers use various terms for this feature. You can refer to the following table for guidance, which will help you identify it easily. These paths and terms are commonly used across different brands, but may vary slightly depending on BIOS versions. Always check your motherboard manual for the most accurate details. In my case, the virtualization feature is located under the Advanced tab in the BIOS settings. However, the location might differ depending on your system. It could be under CPU configuration, system configuration, or even a different section altogether. Make sure to explore your BIOS UEFI menu carefully to find it. Once you're in, look for something called Advanced Settings or Virtualization. Got it? Great. Now flip that switch on and you're one step closer to superhero status. After flipping that switch, hit Save and Exit. Your computer will restart, and guess what? You just unlocked a hidden feature that takes your PC to the next level. Let's see what you can do now. Now that virtualization is enabled, here's the bonus I promised. Did you know this also makes your PC faster for gaming? Yep, virtualization reduces lag when running Android emulators like Bluestacks. Don't forget to use this power wisely, my friends. That's it, folks. You just transformed your PC into a tech superhero. Want more power pack tips like this? Smash that like button, subscribe, and comment below with the first emulator or virtual machine you'll try.